Hello friends, I'm Paul Shin from the YouTube channel that's making Model A's cool again. Today's video is going to be about serious subject matter. In fact, it's something that most of us guys would rather baptize a cat than talk about. We're going to talk about what to do if you have a medical emergency while behind the wheel. What we're talking about today is, what if the driver of a Ford Model A has a medical emergency while on the road? How does the passenger get the car off the road safely so they can get help? Today I'm going to introduce you to the GHOST principle. First of all, G stands for grab hold of the steering wheel, and I mean a good firm grasp. You don't want to grasp the outside edge of the wheel, you want to grab the spoke. You will not be able to rip that wheel out of your hand with a good grip on the spoke. Now, H is hold on. As long as you're holding on to that steering wheel, you have control of the car. So no matter what happens, if the driver were to slump over, or maybe the driver's having a seizure and they start moving, you have to keep control of that car. Hold on to that steering wheel no matter what. Now, O is for off the road. Get out of the way. You want to be able to pull the car over. Maybe it's in a parking lot. You just need to get into a spot where there aren't other cars. Get out of the way of traffic. Now, S is for stop the motor. You need to get that car stopped. And the easiest way to do it from the passenger side without having to reach over anything, pull the choke and hold it. That will kill the motor. Now the last thing is T, turn off the gas. At least on a 1928 through mid-1931 Ford Model A, the gas is located right underneath the fuel tank. Shut the gas off just in case. You don't want to have a bad situation become a worse one. As soon as you identify the medical emergency, you need to take control of the car. So G, grab hold of the steering wheel. Now you don't grab the top of the steering wheel, because if the driver is having a seizure, it's possible they could yank the wheel right out of your hand, and then you do not have control of the car. What you want to do is grab the spoke of the steering wheel. There is no way that wheel can be ripped out of your hand as long as you have a hold of the spoke. Keeping hold of that wheel, pull the car off to the side of the road or somewhere out of the way where it's safe. Once you're out of the road, it's time to get the car stopped. The quickest, safest way to shut the Model A off from the passenger seat is to pull and hold the choke out. It'll die within a couple seconds. What you don't want to do is grab and pull the emergency brake. If you pull the emergency brake, the rear wheels will lock and then the car will be out of control. You'll be sliding all over the place. So do not grab the brake and don't take the car out of gear. Just pull and hold the choke and it will kill the engine. Once the car has come to a complete stop, the motor has died, now it's okay to let go of the choke and turn the gas off. Go ahead and shut off the ignition. If you just have an on-off switch, just turn the key. If you have a pop-out switch, learn how to use that. Now is the time where you can render aid to the driver and call 911. So there you go, my friends. That is some information that could possibly save a life. Please do me a favor. Show this video to your spouse unit, or better yet, take it to your club. Share it with the whole club. I mean, let's face it, we're not getting any younger, right? I mean, getting old isn't for sissies, but everybody's doing it. So this is one of those things that could possibly save a life, especially if you practice it and just know it. Remember the GHOST method. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope it helps you and blesses you. May God bless you. Drive it like you know how to fix it. We'll see you on the next video.